grade 9, and today we are celebrating food demonstration program. And today I am making a chicken vegetable spaghetti, and my recipe is, first we will take some boiled spaghettis in a pot, and then we will put some vegetables in it like this. Vegetables are very healthy for us. They provide vitamins. You can put any vegetable that you want in the spaghetti. And then we'll put some chicken in it. Like this, chicken gives us protein. And it's very healthy for our health. And then we'll put some sauce. It's BBQ sauce. And we'll put it in our spaghetti. Like this. And then mix it up. And then we'll put some ketchup in it, or sauces like chili sauce and soy sauce. And then we'll put some black pepper in it. And then we'll mix it all. Then we will put it on heat for some minutes. And our spaghetti is now ready. And I want to tell you about spaghettis. Food in this grain will give us carbohydrates, which our body needs to produce energy. They are the major source of quick energy for us. Carrots contain vitamin A, antioxidants, and other nutrients. Carrot can help to reduce risk of cancer and cardiovascular disease.